cricketing legend Sachin Tendulkar, along with his wife Anjali, offered prayers at Golden Temple in Amritsar on Friday. It was his first visit to the Golden Temple, the holiest of the holy places for the Sikh community, which is visited by lakhs of devotees every year. Tendulkar said he had visited Amritsar as a child but could not perform darshan. Tendulkar also visited Jallianwala Bagh and spent some time over there.